This is blind. I never played the demo, yeah. Never did. Ew. This is literally the beginning. Yeah, it is. It is. I like how there's like no interface at all. I don't know how you grab stuff though. R1? Oh yeah. In I go. Or so I thought. It's LT. Any every button I pressed except LT. I guess he's a little boy.
Hi. Hi. Hey.
I have a shoe. Yay. Oh. I can hang in his foot. Sick. Wee. Again. Yay. All right. I wonder who he's yelling for. Is that a trap? Oh, shit. Kind of want to step in it to see what happens, but let's not. Ha. Huh. Can't push this, can I? No. These puzzles are too simple for me, man. Oh shit. What, hold X? But I am dude, I'm using a PS4 controller. Come on. I was jumping instead. There we go. Oh, that was unlucky. That was unlucky. Can I hide here? Oh, I want to see if I can skip it. Oh well. Gotta try, chat. It said in the email, there's a lot of hidden stuff. I want to get back up there. Yeah, it said there's a lot of secrets and stuff, so I want to see if I can hide under it and maybe there's something. Whee.
Hi.
Oh god. Can I go up in this? Oh. Zoom. Probably go top left, actually. Hold up. Crow! There's a trap here. Cool. Oh, that was a death? Okay. That was almost scripted. Oh, we're gonna do this shit. I don't hold RT for that. I can do both. Huh. Yeah, he's small, dude. I feel bad for him. But not as bad as the first one when the big fat people eat you. That shit's horrible. Oh, is that a bear trap? I had to try it. Jesus. It's no mercy, dude. Get this branch. Oh, gimme. I'm just testing the deaths here. It's very interesting. Yo, use it here. Oh, shit. Oh, am I gonna have to search for traps in front of me here? Oh god. Wait, can I jump up here? No. Oh god. This is terrifying. Alright. Chill. Oh, a cool thud. Za. Just grab more just in case we need it. What is it called? Pine cones in English? Yo, little fella, don't die. Alright. Oh, God. Maybe there's a secret, like, all the way up here. Huh? Yo, there's like a hole there. You see this? Nope. That would have been a cool secret, though. Alright, fuck this, I'm out. Trap. Oh, dude, one of those are gonna fall down. Nah, no, they're not. This is scary, dude. Ah, yes. Well, shit. Okay. Oh, shit. Salt. It's cool. It's really cool thus far. It's just the beginning, though. It's, I haven't been anywhere. Just been dying. Pretty much. You think there's hillbillies? Why are we going in here, dude? Oh, I guess we're looking for someone, that's why I can shout. Oh, shit. Shh. Can I hide in the stew? That's a thick stew. What are you playing as? I don't know, some kid with a bag on his face. That's it. The game just starts like that kind of. I want to create chaos. Ah, push this shit. Fuck your kitchen, bitch. Nah. Nah. Is that like one of those Ruski hats? Oh, it's a collectible. Equip collected hats. Oh, what? Oh, you can choose. Oh. Well, I can see his face. Well, if I have a better angle. Actually, it's just a normal face. Looks like. Oh, that's cool. So you can actually find different hats. That's nice, though. This game looking mad pretty, though. Looks really pretty. Any other hat behind here? Little dude here. Hello. It's a friend. Oh, I see a cleaver here. Give me this. What? Oh, God, no. There's a door open here, though. Oh, an axe. Whoever lives here doesn't seem to be home. That's nice. We got a bunch of tools to choose from here. Let's go. I can't shimmy. How am I gonna carry this? Oh god. I'm coming to save you. I'm friend. Friends. Come here, friend. Oh, is that how many days he's been here? Maybe. Something here. It's like a candle on the wall here. Come back. Oh, he ran upstairs. Find more hats, dude. Give me a hat. He's not coming in here anyways. Okay. I can't go back to the kitchen. The door locked. Let's go. God, that's weird, though. Oh, is that the attic? Shh. Oh, I'll help you. Was open now? Oh, maybe. Yeah, I'm coming. Oh, fuck, sorry. This game's so immersive. Uh-oh. Yo, what are you doing? Come up. We gotta push this, all right? Come on. Oh, I'm sure we're gonna see the kitchen again anyways. What if there was a secret hat there? Oh, there's a key up there. Wait, is that killed? Oh my god. Hang on the toes. you boost me? Yeah. Thank you. Yo, he's coughing. I don't want it to, dude, they're so cute, these little creatures, man. Oh, shit. No, we're coming back for him. We gotta lower the key down. Dude, like, they're little gnomes or something. Oh, I need his help. Okay, I'm coming. Chill. Oi.
Oi. Oi.
Oh, he doesn't listen. I'm getting donut-walled. I guess I just gotta hold longer then. Oh, you can slide if you sprint and crouch. Oh, that is smooth. Oh, I was pulling to the left. You're supposed to pull towards the camera. All right. Is this guy like the puppeteer? Puppet maker or something? Watch out, Jesus. Now you lower it, I grab Kia. Zoo. What? Oh, nice. Okay, let's get out of here. Whoops. Depth of perception. Oh my god. Oh fuck no. I'm gonna wait for him. Okay. Wait, there's traps here. Or no, he wouldn't trap. There's footprints here, so. Okay, we're making a big jump. Oh. He didn't care. Any hats? Any secret hats? No? Open the buff room? No. Oh, I feel like there's gonna be a trap there and it's gonna jump scare. Does he hold my hand? Well, let's check it. Come on. I can grab his hand, yeah. Yay. Friends. Her. Yeah, I don't know if you're playing, like... Yo, we gotta push this. Come on. We can do it. Combine strength. Yeah, I think main character might be a girl, and the one you saved is a guy. Is it the other way around? Okay. swears this fucking board is gonna creak now. Yeah, just ditch me then. Thanks. Cool. Brother, stop! I died? Come on! I made it. Oh, I was. I think you could just sneak there. Plenty of time. I hesitated. Illusion, yeah, thanks for the 10 months. Springsteen, thanks for the 3. Thank you, guys. Oh, man, this is intense. It's so immersive when there's no HUD like this. Friends. Yay. I That's not looking too good. What?
What? Did you say something?
That was the demo. That was the demo.
What, you have an idea? Because I don't.
What's over here? Push him. No. I can grab this. Oh, strong, lads. I should have dropped it there as a weapon. Alright, yeah. You can pull on your end now, yeah?
Hi.
Oh, you're gonna grab me? No. Yo, no way! Alright, dude. Ah, thanks! Just drop me then. The depth perception, I guess. Psych. Come on. Number two.
Hi. Hi.
Come on then. Hello. Hey. You're gonna ditch me?
Okay, I'm taking a bigger. Here we go.
Oh, thank you.
Damn, the trust they put in each other, man. Well, we don't know. Maybe they've been friends for a long time. Even though he ran in the beginning, maybe he was just traumatized and scared. Maybe they've been friends for, like, forever. There's a hat in there. I see it. Gimme, gimme, gimme. Come up. Oh wait, is this the rain? Yay! Little worker. Yeah, they're from the first game. I like that you can find different hats. That's actually really cool. That's nice.
Doing? Why are you ditching me? Nine. Drowning.
I was ducking. I didn't realize I was drowning.
All right, let's go. Come on.
Wait, what if there's a hat in there? Oh, I can't jump up though. Oh God. Oh shit.
Oh,
Wait, I hide again. Go! Into the shed! Oh shit. Yo, we got a rifle here! Shoot his ass! Oh my god, this is... Yes! Shoot him! Holy shit. Blasted his ass. Secret hat? No? Oh. Yeah, it's really good thus far. It is. It is. Are we gonna use this as a little raft? It's like Titanic. Yeah, I was pressing, Y. I could only say psst. Nothing else is happening. First one, if people don't know, this is the second game. There is a first one too, obviously, because this is the second game. So play the first one, it's amazing. Wonder if there's a hidden hat under the water there.